How to justify in MS Word Mobile. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you're looking to learn how to justify text in MS Word Mobile, you're in the right place. Today, I'll guide you through the process step by step, so let's get started. Here, first you need to open your Word. Once you have done that, you can see that this paragraph is not justified. Let's fix that. First, you need to highlight the text that you want to justify. You need to double tap on it, and then you can simply drag on it in order to highlight, and make sure you click the arrow here to open the tab menu and make sure you're on the home tab. Now, let's scroll down until you find the justify option. Once you find the justify option, you simply tap on it, and here you can simply do that. And your text is now justified. And that's it. You have successfully justified your text in MS Word Mobile. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.